Namaskar, my name is Kedar Nafle. Isn't it amazing how music can drive different emotions in us? Some songs make us sad, or some tunes make us happy and excited. Have you ever wondered whether everybody else listening to that same tune or the same rag, if you are listening to Indian classical music, feels the same way that you do when you experience that tune? And what about the performer? Is the performer also feeling the same emotions? We are going to explore all of these interesting topics in a workshop on this Sunday. I will be joined by Dr. Mangala Khadilkar, who is a noted psychiatrist and also a lifelong listener of Indian classical music. This is going to be a very interactive workshop. We would love for all of you to ask questions and participate in the discussion. We'll listen to some tunes and explore how those tunes convey different emotions. So please join us. The workshop is going to be on this Sunday, the 1st of November, at 9 p.m. Indian Standard Time and 10:30 a.m. U.S. Eastern Time. Looking forward to having a lot of fun with you this Sunday. Bye-bye. Namaskar.